Okay, YouTube, here we go. This has been the moment I've been waiting for 4 weeks to be able to do my review on Colorware. I sent it in, and I've had it back for about a week now. However, it took me about 4 weeks to get it on the site. They say about 2 weeks. I was quoted to get three, and it took four due to running in a problem, which delayed me being receiving my laptop back. But it's my 17-inch. I got it colored fusion pink. Please excuse the noise on my side. They're still building houses in my community, but I wanted to give you an opportunity to really get a close look as far as the color of the laptop. Showing you different angles. I am very, very pleased for the most part of the job that they did do. You can see all the ports are colored. However, the logos for the different USB ports and things like that, they were on the side, have been covered up due to the painting. But you can still see the battery light indicator there. Also, something else I noted in the front is that they covered up my sleep light, and that was one thing I really liked, but due to the having to paint it, that was covered up. But they did a great job as far as the clarity of painting over the speaker grill. I'm not sure if you can see through the camera, but their site talks about this X2 coating. That's supposed to be a good thing that those guys have. However, if you can kind of see in the sunlight, you can see all kind of scratches that I have on the surface of my laptop. They're not deep scratches, however, they are scratches. And if it's supposed to be a scratch resistant material that you pay $500 for, then you would expect that it would have minimal to no scratches whatsoever. It's kind of like when you get a new car is what I can think of it as it is. And when you wash it and you don't wash it with a proper material, a proper cloth, it gets what's called, like, I guess those spider web type effect. And I have that all across the surface of my laptop. And I had to send it back into them and try to explain to them that if I'm just now getting my laptop, then I shouldn't be having those kind of scratches. And they said they would take care of it. However, I received my laptop back in the same conditions with those same type scratches. So no, I would not say that it is completely scratch resistant at all. It's if you can wipe a cloth on it and get scratches on it just like you would do a car. So, I mean, they did do a great job. If you don't mind the scratches, I mean, you can mostly only see it if you're out in the sunlight like I am myself. But if you don't mind that, then this will be a good thing to do. Mine cost $520 because I got the hinge painted black. But I left the logo alone. If you add different colors to different parts of the laptop, then that is going to cost you more. And pink is my favorite color, so therefore I went with the fusion pink. Yes, it is very risky to send it in, to take a chance. So I guess it just depends how much of a risk taker you are. Something else that I noticed is that I now have a few white specks inside of my screen that I cannot get out. And being the perfectionist I am, I always made sure my screen was clean. You probably won't be able to see them due to the light, but there's some dust maybe that might have gotten behind the screen through the process or whatever. But like I said, the paint job is great on it. It's a very good paint job. Some may not think it's worth $500. I don't know. You leave a comment and you tell me how much you think it's worth. I would love to hear your opinions on that and what you think about the scratch resistant material that it's supposed to have. Do you agree that it shouldn't have any kind of light scratches on it at all? If it's supposed to be scratch resistant, what they claim. Well, I hope you enjoyed the review of my Fusion Pink MacBook Pro. I would love to hear your comments and what you think. And if you had some experiences of your own regarding scratches, let me know and what you could do to try to buffer out some of those scratches and get rid of them. I would love to know. And like I said, it's mostly noticeable when you're in a lot of light or in the sun, like I am right now during this review. But other than that, if you're in dark settings, you probably will barely notice it. So, thanks for watching, and please leave me comments. Let me know what you think. Bye.
Okay, YouTube, I have another surprise. What I didn't show you the first time with the 17-inch MacBook Pro is a Magic Mouse by Apple. And it is so great to where you can do many of the multi-touch gestures right on the surface of the mouse. I had this sent from Colorware. I did not send it in this time. I had them go ahead and send it to me for a price of $109. And I had the top painted fusion pink. And I had the bottom painted black. And on the bottom, they have their Colorware custom logo on there. And I forgot to mention that in their original video of the laptop, because they do have that as well printed on the bottom of my laptop. So there you have it. The fusion pink and black Magic Mouse. So now I will let you enjoy some videos, actually some small clips of the laptop and the mouse together. Thanks for watching.
I'ma be on the next level. I'ma be rocking over that bass treble. I'ma be chilling with my mother crew. I'ma be making all them deals you wanna do. I'ma be up in them A-list flicks, doing one-handed flips. And I'ma be sipping, don't trip, cause I'ma be shaking my hips. You gon' be licking your lips. I'ma be taking them pics, looking all fly and shit. I'ma be the flyest chick. I'ma be spreading my wings. I'ma be doing my thing.
Do it, do it.
Okay. I'ma swing it this way. I'ma swing it that way. Fergie Ferg, I'ma be here to stay. The 21st century till infinity.
I'ma be.
Rich baby, what?
I'ma be.
The shit baby, check me out.
I'ma be.